wet out one morning. Just the Riviera round town pains. I spy the fairest damsel that ever did walk in chains. I offered her my hand. She took me by the arm. Well, I knew that very instant that she meant to do me harm. Depart from me this moment. I told her with my voice. Said she, but I do not wish to. Said I, but you have no choice. I beg you, sir, she pleaded from the corners of her mouth. I would secretly accept you, and together we'd fly south. Just then Tom Payne himself came running from across the field, shouting at this lovely girl and commanding her to yield. As she was letting go her grip, up Tom Payne did run. I'm sorry, sir, he said to me. I'm sorry for what she's done.